Hey there, ever had the frustrating experience of no sound coming from your Windows 11 device? No worries at all, I've got your back. In this quick guide, I'll walk you through the steps to tackle that pesky no sound issue on your Windows 11 computer. Let's dive right into it without wasting any more time. Solution 1. Restart the Windows audio service. Click on the search icon and type in CMD. Right click on command prompt from the search result. Select run as administrator and then click on yes to grant permission. In the command prompt window, type in net space stop space audio SRV and hit enter. After that, type in net space start space audio SRV and press enter. Now, check if you can hear any sound. Solution 2. Update your audio driver. Search for device manager and open it. Click on the little arrow icon next to audio inputs and outputs to expand it. Right click on your audio device and select update driver. Click on search automatically for drivers. It will search for and install any new audio drivers if available. If no updates are available, simply hit close. After that, reboot your computer and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Choose the proper audio device. Open up settings, click on system from the left side menu, then click on sound. From the output section, simply select the device you want to hear sound from. Finally, check if that resolves the issue. Solution 4. Uninstall your corrupted audio driver. Open up Device Manager again, click on the little arrow icon next to Audio Inputs and Outputs. Right click on the audio device and select Uninstall Device. Click the Uninstall button to proceed. Reboot your computer. Upon restart, Windows will automatically download and install a new audio driver. Now you should be all set to hear sound on your Windows 11 device. And that's it. That's how you successfully tackle no audio issue on Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.